Well, I'm proud of my grandson. I'm very proud of my grandson.
A 10-year-old boy calls 911 when he sees his father and grandmother unresponsive in their Beaver County apartment. And police say the boy's calls for help led to a disturbing discovery.
The boy's father and grandmother were allegedly using heroin. New at 6, Channel 11's Jodine Costanzo talked with the grandmother, who has big regrets. Jodine.
Well, this young boy did something no child should ever have to do, but he knew exactly what to do. Today, I talked with his grandmother. She told me what happened, and she also told me about the regret over the trauma she caused him.
I'm very proud of my grandson. He saved our lives.
Thanks to her 10-year-old grandson, Ginger Faust is alive to tell her story of a heroin overdose at her New Brighton apartment. The story is pretty incredible.
My son and I, we went in the bathroom and we both done some.
Faust and her 34-year-old son, Chad Kaiser, who is the boy's father, were doing heroin in this bathroom.
My son was out and I was taking ice cubes and putting them up under his, and putting milk in his mouth and trying to keep him awake. And then all of a sudden, I couldn't move.
The frightened young boy witnessed his father and grandmother overdosing and ran to their side to help.
He's like, but you can't move. I couldn't move. And his daddy was out.
The quick-thinking boy called 911, saying his father was passed out. Then, minutes later, called back to say his grandmother was also unresponsive. Faust, who told me she's been drug-free for 14 months after a crack addiction, regrets slipping up, especially for the pain it caused her grandson, who is now in foster care.
What is sad. It's horrible. I hate it.
Faust is vowing to again get clean. Kaiser reacted this way today.
Did your son save your life?
Do not do heroin. It will kill you.
Now tonight they are both facing charges and hope to get that little boy back sometime soon. Reporting live, Jodine Costanzo, Channel 11 News.